name's Roxanne and I'm going to do an acoustic version of Bullet to My Heart.